Now, before we go to see the acute hepatitis B, let's see a case vignette. A 30-year-old presented with anorexia and nausea. The anorexia was quite profound and patient also vomited as well. He was feeling weak and he also noted that the color of his urine has changed over the last few days. He was hospitalized 4 weeks ago for a roadside accident during a hiking trip. He was admitted in the hospital for a few hours, then he was discharged and given some treatment.